I think I would like to tell you a typical day in Auschwitz, or typical to me as it was. You see the smoke coming out? Probably your mother. I don't know how I missed it because the smell of human flesh burning is unbearable. And although we knew they were doing things, but I don't think that the very first few days we realized how bad it was.
Happen again.